everybody. Wonderful, beautiful outdoor house plant, flowering plant. This is a native to Central America, Brazil, Panama, and many others. And this plant can grow well, and easy to propagate by splitting the plant like this. As long as the plant has root, then we can plant this right away. This is splitting the plant from the mama plant, or when the plant is mature, then we'll have something like this. Swollen rhizome, or maybe tuber. We call this tuber. We can sow this, we can plant this tuber inside of the soil. Deep down inside there is a tuber. When the plant is mature, tuber, we can propagate by planting the tuber or splitting the plant. Flamingo, black flamingo, or Chrysothemis pulchella, known also as black flamingo with striking orange and yellow, nice flowers, and deep brown leaves. Something like velvet, the leaves, the brown leaves. Very attractive to landscaping our garden. They can grow well in the full sun. Okay, thank you so much. Happy growing, and I will see you later. Bye.